सर
Okay.
It has been an honor and the privilege to play music Thank you so much. Most promising actress award goes to Adha Sharma for the Kerala story.
Adha Sharma.
Thank you.
मोबाइल चलते
सर लेफ्ट सर सर लेफ्ट सर लेफ्ट भाई सर सर भाई सर भाई सर
दादा लोग क्या
सर के साथ
सर लेफ्ट सर भाई सर
And the winner is
John.
That's right,
I'm here.
Once again,
So this question only two people can answer, and they are hiding in the second row somewhere. Because I don't think they want to answer this question. It's the one and only Raj and DK, and I have to thank them for this award. This award is only because of them. Thank you for the content that they are creating, the opportunity that they are giving to actors from across the country. I miss being on those sets. And having done the movie, I have an entire team, I have an amazing team, partners of you, the all my co-actors. It's a privilege to be on the show. I'm very happy to see you. Thank you so much for your amazing and very much for your time. I would have seen you doing a stunt on a motorcycle. In town, I think it was somewhere in Church Gate, University College. And I remember Javed, so I was I think 8 or 9 years old. My mom took me for that shooting. And he was on a bike. And I was thinking how to pay him to support hero type stuff. And then when I started to go to the park there. And it was that when I saw him actually do the same thing. And you know, that was one of the first times that I saw in my life. And I couldn't believe that he was an actor who did it. So he inspired us as a dancer. And that was one of my, you know, biggest memories as a child.
The reason I'm not alone is because I absolutely believe that you don't make a film alone. So anybody who says to you, oh, I make this film, is actually lying. Because you did not make that film. The whole team made that film. And it's very important for us to acknowledge the film is good because the team is good. Let's have a clap for the team. This is my co-producer, associate director, Yogesh Kapoor, my associate director, associate writer, Ayub Sen, my creative producer, Abhishek Dubey. So if this film is what it is, it is because of the team. So I am here for the team, and I want that to be acknowledged in the film industry. And the second thing, I'm here to tell people that 12 Fingers will go through a lot of young filmmakers. I believe that if they have a movie, they can go out there, release it, and they do what it has done for us. So my message to all of them, I use this thing, is go ahead.
Hold on, sir. Yeah. Aditya, sir.
I end this with the great poem.
Yeah, excuse me, ma'am.
I'll go far away so we can talk openly. Firstly, thank you to the jury for presenting our film with this prestigious award. And I would say that there was a lot of hard work. As sir said, the amount of time that he put in.
Thank you so much, guys, and the ground crew.
Best Director Award goes to Super Star Director Atul Kumar for Jawan.
Put their heart and soul without any expectations. And I know they are superstars in my crowd. For my part, they came here and they did everything what they can do to their best and make this film. And I dedicate this award to all my best friends, Vishnu, Mani, Mukharaj, and the entire team, and Shahrukh sir. Thank you so much, Dilaru Mandri. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, moving forward. The next award is for Best Web Series.
Thank you.
Paul and Suchi Bhagavan.
Thank you.